You're not just my idol, you're more like a friend who I didn't really talk to, but I think about night and end. Had a dream once about the day I met you. It was a sunny day when I went to the venue, and so I lined up in the meet and greet queue. I waited so patiently for my turn to meet you. I look around and everyone was smiling and being happy because they're meeting their idol. I was next. Happening. I was crying and my heart started pounding. The guy looked at me, it was a little bit frightening. He said, I don't bite, and we both started laughing. He took my hands and led me in. You were more beautiful than I had seen in the photos. You were flawless. You gave me that smile of comfort. Then you pulled me in by my waist. It's nice to see you today. How are you? Are you okay? I said, you're the reason for my smile every day. You whispered in my ear and held me tight. You told me everything will be alright. If you believe in yourself and never say never, you can achieve whatever. I woke to the sounds of my phone ringing. My poster had fallen from the ceiling. I pick it up, put it there. I look at your smile and your lovely hair. I lay back down and close my eyes. Wanted to return and fantasize, but it was just a dream. Nothing was real. I guess I'll just sit here and have to deal with the fact that I'll never meet my idol. As much as I want you to hold me tight and tell me everything will be alright. Listen, just and make it true. I just really